Hi everyone, in this video I want to show you how to install FidoS on a PC or on a laptop. I'm Eloy from Knowledge Sharing Tech. If you find the content of my channel interesting, please take a moment to subscribe. It only takes a second, it is free, and it will help my channel greatly. So installing FidoS on a PC has many steps, and I'm gonna show you all these steps. For instance, you need to know what is the generation of the CPU of your PC, so to download the correct FidoS image. So I'm gonna show you how to get this information from your PC by using this old Dell laptop here in front of me. And I'm gonna also show you how to put the FidoS image after you download it on a USB key and how to log into FidoS and install some applications from the FidoS store. So let me first start by showing you how to get the information on the CPU from your laptop. To get the CPU information from your PC, you need to go into the setup program of your PC. This is a Dell PC, so when I start it, I'm gonna press on the F2 key. You need to Google what key you need to press when your PC starts so that you can get in the setup. So when the setup menu of the PC appears, you need to go under system information. And here you have the processor type. So it's important to know what generation of processor you have. So here it shows that it is an Intel Core i5. It means that this is an Intel Generation 5 CPU. So now let me show you how to download the FidoS image that corresponds to the generation or to the manufacturer of your PC's CPU. To download FidoS in your web browser, go to this address, fidos.io. And here on the bottom, you have this download button. Click on it. And you are going to download FidoS for PC. So you see the first option here is for Intel Core 3rd Gen until 8th Gen. Our CPU is a 5th Gen CPU, so we should download this version. I downloaded it earlier, so I'm gonna just click on download and then I'm gonna cancel the download. So here it will give you an option, download via OneDrive, Mirror 1 or Mirror 2. Choose whatever you want. I like always to download from the original website. So this is FidoS, I'm gonna click on Mirror 2. And the download will begin. So as I told you, I already downloaded it. I'm just gonna cancel it and use the image that I downloaded earlier. Now that we have the image of FidoS, you need to download Rufus so that to put the image on a USB key. So now what you need to do is to insert this USB key in your PC. And please make sure that you're using a USB key that you don't need the information on, because it will be completely wiped. So the USB key is inserted now in the PC. Now we need to download Rufus. So open a new tab in your web browser and go to rufus.ie and scroll until you find the download. Under the download, choose the first one. So it is downloading. It is really very fast. Let's open the downloads folder. So let's run Rufus. Click on yes if prompted. So in Rufus here, it will detect the USB keys in your PC. So here, once again, please make sure that you are selecting the USB key that you want to wipe. So this is here the only USB key in my PC, so it is already selected. And here you need to click on select to select the image of FidoS that you just downloaded. So I'm gonna click on select and go to the downloads folder where you downloaded the FidoS image, select it, and then click on open. And then here Rufus will fill in all the information, so everything is grayed out. You need only to click on start and it will start. And here it is a warning saying that all the information on the USB key, like I told you, they will be completely wiped. So if you're sure, click on OK. I'm sure here. And the operation will start. So I'm going to cut the video and come back when this operation is finished. So now the operation is finished. So now we can close Rufus. So let's take the USB key now and start the installation on the Dell PC. Just before starting the installation on the Dell PC, I wanted to tell you that the method that I'm going to show you will wipe everything on the PC. So this is not a multi-boot installation. So please make sure that you are using a PC with the internal hard drive that you don't need the information on it. So that being said, let's go and start the installation now. To start the installation, you need to insert the USB key in the 3.0 port on your PC. So here I'm going to insert it in my Dell PC. And start your PC, and when the PC starts, you need to press the hot boot key that will take you to the boot menu, so to select the USB key. So for Dell, it is F12, so this is the hot menu key. I'm gonna scroll under UEFI, and then I'm gonna select my USB key, and hit enter. And this is the splash menu of FidoS. Just keep it by default. It will start automatically. And this is FidoS starting. So the first thing it will ask you to do is to choose your language. I'm going to keep it on English US and get started. And here it will give you two options. Install FidoS or try it first. And because this video is for installing FidoS, I'm going to keep install FidoS checked, and then I'm going to click on next. And here you have two options, full disk installation and multi-boot installation. As I mentioned before, I'm going to perform the full disk installation that will wipe everything on your hard drive. It is checked by default. I'm going to click on next. And here it will ask you on what disk in case you have many disks on your PC. I have only one disk here, so it is selected by default. Click on install and the installation will start. Give it a couple of minutes to finish the installation. Of course, the installation time depends on the speed of your PC and on the speed of your USB key. Now the installation of FidoS is completed. You need to click on shutdown at this stage so that to shut down the PC and then remove the installation media and then restart the PC. So now the PC is shut down. I'm going to remove the USB key and let's restart the PC. And now FidoS will restart from the internal hard drive of the PC. Here, once again, it will ask you for your language and keyboard. Click on OK after you choose your language and your keyboard layout. And this is also the regional settings. I'm going to keep it English United States. Of course, choose your regional settings. And here, it will ask you to connect to a network. So I'm going to select my Wi-Fi network. So now it connected to the Wi-Fi. This is the end user agreement. Feel free to read it and then click on accept and continue. Privacy statement, also the same. Accept and continue after you read it if you want to. So now FidoS will ask you either to sign in if you already had a FidoS account, so if you used FidoS before, or to sign up to a new FidoS account. I'm going to put an email address that I didn't use before with FidoS, so to show you how to sign up for a new account. After you put your email address, click on next. And here it will ask me to sign up because this is a new account that I didn't use before with FidoS. So I'm going to put a last name and a first name. Of course, put your own information here and then click on next. And now it is asking me for my mobile number so that to send me the activation key. So here, put your mobile number. To verify the number, you need to install Telegram on your smartphone. So I'm going to install the Telegram app on my Android phone. So now I installed Telegram. What I need to do is to scan this QR code with my phone. So now it's giving me my code. So I'm going to click on start, send verification code, share contact. So this is the verification code. Let's click on OK now that we have the verification code. And let's put it here and let's click on next. And now you need to set a password for your account and then click on next. So now it's telling you that your FidoS account was created successfully. Click on OK, and now we need to sign in. And because I didn't yet verify my email address, I'm going to sign in using the phone number. You can verify your email address by clicking the link that you will receive automatically on the email that you put in the registration here. So now let's put the password to log in. And it's asking you what kind of account you want. Is this a FidoS account or a Google account? In my experience, it's better to go with FidoS account, so I'm going to keep it on FidoS account. So let's click on next, and it's asking you for the theme. I'm going to keep it on auto, next, and here if you want to join like the FidoS user experience and sign up for information, I'm going to keep them both checked. Of course, choose whatever you want, and then click on get started. And here's FidoS started. On first start, it will ask you to activate the Android subsystem. So in case you don't have this splash screen, you can activate it here by clicking the start menu and then clicking on Android here. But I'm going to click this message here to activate it. So now it's activating the Android subsystem. And then you need to agree to the license, launch. So now that the Android subsystem is activated, let me show you how to install applications on FidoS. FidoS has its own store. So click on the menu here. It is called the store here, so this is a FidoS store. And you're gonna notice that you have Android apps because you activated the Android subsystem. And you have here like many, many apps that are Android apps. So let me try one of the apps just to show you. So let's install Spotify, for instance. And then after you click on it, click on Add to FidoS. and it will be installed. So here is Spotify installed. You can open it from here, or you can open it also from the applications menu here. So you're gonna notice that it is added here. And here's this Android application opened seamlessly, like if you are on a native operating system from Android. If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to put them in the comments section below, and I'll be happy to answer all your questions and all your comments. So that was it for the installation of FidoS on a PC. I hope that you liked my video and you found it useful. In case you did, please share it, subscribe to my channel, and give this video a thumbs up. I want to thank you all for watching. I'm Eloy from Knowledge Sharing Tech. See you in the next video.